Safina Khanam from News Moments Network welcomes you in News Moment English. Next round of talks between farmers and government will be held on 22nd January, Friday, as concrete outcome does not come in the 10th round of talks held between protesting farmer unions and three central ministers, which got underway in Delhi on Wednesday to break the over a month-long deadlock on the three new agricultural laws. Union Agricultural Minister Narendra Singh Tomar, Railways Commerce and Food Minister Piyush Goyal and Minister of State for Commerce Som Prakash held the talks with the representatives of around 40 farmer unions at the Vigyan Bhavan. Farmers' union stuck to their main demand of a complete repeal of the three acts. Farmers' union today rejected a suggestion by police officers to hold their proposed January 26th tractor rally on the Kundli-Manesar-Palwal expressway instead of Delhi's busy outer ring road. They were of the view that the rally will be peaceful. It is to be noted that farmers are protesting for nearly 2 months at various Delhi borders against the three farm laws enacted by the central government in September 2020. On the other hand, the Supreme Court has rejected to issue any order to postpone the rally, as there is enough power with police. The government is also ready to postpone the implementation of three agricultural laws if farmers are ready to constitute committee to discuss point to point about laws. सफलता की शुरुआत सिर्फ मोशन के साथ. मोशन ओपन स्कॉलरशिप टेस्ट फॉर क्लास 7 टू 12 स्टूडेंट्स. गेट अप टू 50% स्कॉलरशिप फॉर द सेशन 2021 टू 22. दुर्गापुर सेंटर, फोन नंबर 9434822278. वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल. NGCS हैज नॉट येट डिसाइडेड ऑन द सैलरी अग्रीमेंट ऑफ सेल पर्सनल. अग्रीमेंट हैज बीन रीच्ड ऑन सम इश्यूज. Yesterday, a meeting of NGCS was held in New Delhi in the presence of the leaders of five trade unions working in SAIL to discuss the pending pay revision for SAIL personnel with SAIL management. NGCS member Harjeet Singh, INTEC leader of Burnpur, informed that Dr. Sanjeev Reddy, national president of INTEC, who was present at the meeting, put his side of INTEC before the SAIL management, in which he agreed on MGB perks, pension, arrears and salary agreement for many years. On behalf of INTEC, Mr. Reddy spoke on the agreement for wages from 10 years, that is from 1st of January 2017 to 31st 12 2026. He also said that our union is ready for the agreement for 10 years, provided that the SAIL management agrees to pay the arrears due from 1st January 2017. Apart from this, Person Perks and other PSUs have demanded equal rights for recruitment facilities for the SAIL personnel, which was also supported by all the unions. SAIL management, in its favor, agreed to a 10-year pay revision and, considering the proposal made by Mr. Reddy, proposed to pay the pending arrears. The outstanding 39 months arrear will be paid in two installments. They also agreed to give arrears with 11-month arrear agreement from 1st April 2020 to the present 1st February 2021. Asansol, corona vaccination will be started from today at Asansol District Hospital. Doctor of District Hospital Nikhil Chandra Das informed that vaccination of corona vaccine started at Asansol District Hospital from 10 a.m. on Thursday. Health workers will be vaccinated on Thursday from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m., he said. Each day, 200 health workers will be vaccinated with the corona vaccine. He said that if someone is absent for any reason on the first day, he will be informed a second time, and if he is absent, his name will be cancelled and he will be vaccinated later.
Purulia, January 20. In the fourth phase to provide benefits to the villagers under the government scheme, a camp was organized on Wednesday at Bhamuria Sashimukhi High School under Bhamuria Gram Panchayat of Nitoria block of Purulia district. Hundreds of tax applications were submitted.
On Wednesday, the fourth phase camp was organized under the government at Bhamuria Sashimukhi High School. BDOs, ADOs and officers of Nitoria block were present in the camp to provide facilities to the people and solve the problems. A large number of villagers attended this camp to avail the benefits of the schemes. In order to avail benefits under food companion, job card, caste certificate, mutation, Krishak Bandhu, etc., the villagers' applications submitted. Officers and staff present in the camp provided proper assistance to all. BDO of Nitoria block Ajay Kumar Samant came forward and gave proper information and assistance to all the villagers about the schemes. He said that the above government schemes are for the convenience of the people. Therefore, their benefits should reach the right people. Others present on the occasion included ADO Parimal Burman of Nitoria block, officers, Gram Panchayat Pradhan Soma Bauri, Panchayat Samiti member
Mahanand Gataith.
Only shop in Asansol, which is famous for its uniqueness. This shop is 100 years old. They have some unique products. They have the variety of khakra, which you don't find in Asansol. They have delicious product. The address of opposite SBI Bank, Simran Roy Road, Asansol. The pin code is 713301. And you have also called on the number 0341-2305017. And another mobile number is 954-7356-154. And they have the unique tasty products, meethi khakra, masala khakra, sadda khakra, manchurian khakra, cheese khakra, maggi khakra, chaat masala khakra, mithiya khakra, banana chips.
Welcome back to our channel.
Asansol Handicraft Fair at Asansol Station. Handicraft Fair was organized near Asansol Railway Station Parcel Office. It was inaugurated by Additional Divisional Railway Manager Mukesh Kumar Meena. At this Handicraft Fair, the shopkeeper explained that we make the things with our own hands, like we make some scenery to decorate the house, some make some of the earthenware or makeup for women. In addition to what is being sold here, these women are also making warm clothes with their own hands and selling them here, as well as some food items with their own hands.
Yesterday in the Handicraft Fair, women employees of various departments of railway were seen shopping there. Along with them, all the shops were also visited by all the officials, including Mukesh Kumar Meena, ADRM. He said that this handicraft should be liked by women and thanked those who were present. Station Manager R.K. Singh, Deputy SS Commercial Pramod Singh, RPF West Post in charge D.K. Pandey, Neeraj Verma, etc. were present.
Benjamin Shandelia, 45-year-old Trimul Congress worker from Buddha village of Bhagmuri police station, who had come to Purulia's Hatmuda to attend the Chief Minister's public meeting, fell from the hood of a bus and died on Tuesday. His body was later sent to Devan Mahato Sardar Hospital for post-mortem. The body reached his village on Wednesday night. Trimul District President Gurupada Tudu, Trimul Youth President Sushant Mahato, Zilla Parishad President Sujay Banerjee, spokesperson Nandu Mohali and others leader arrived to pay tribute to the Trimul worker. It is reported that Trimul Congress All India President Abhishek Banerjee has given 2 lakh rupees to his family.
In addition, the party has announced to help the family in the coming days. District Chairman Sanjay Banerjee has assured to bear the expenses for the education of his children. On Wednesday, Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee laid the foundation stone of several projects from Purulia Police Line. From there, she lamented the incident. She also expressed her condolences to the bereaved families and announced compensation of rupees 2.5 lakh to the family. She announced that 1,112 successful contestants of Jungle Mahal Cup will be given jobs. She directed the tourism department of Purulia districts to make Purulia more beautiful.
আজকে এখান থেকে মনে রাখবেন পুরুলিয়া ঝাড়গ্রাম পশ্চিম মেদিনীপুর ও মুর্শিদাবাদ জেলার অনেকগুলো প্রকল্পের উদ্বোধন ও শিলান্যাস করা হলো। এজন্য আমি সবাইকে উষ্ণ অভিনন্দন জানাচ্ছি।
Barabani Block, Dumahani Gram Panchayat initiated the process of distributing the second phase of health partner today and it will continue for 5 days and then for 2 days, Charanpur Gram Panchayat office will be in full swing.
কিছু হলে হাসপাতালে তোমার আঙুলটা বাচ্চারা কিছু হলে তোমার আঙুলটা দেবে পশ্চিমবঙ্গের মুখ্যমন্ত্রী মাননীয় মমতা বন্দ্যোপাধ্যায় যে সুবর্ণ সুযোগ সাধারণ মানুষ সামনে এনে দিয়েছেন দুমানি গ্রাম পঞ্চায়েত সেজেকে দাঁড়িয়ে আমরা এখনও পর্যন্ত 1,000 মানুষকে স্বাস্থ্যসাথী কার্ড প্রদান করতে পেরেছি প্রায় 4000 মানুষ আমাদের কাছে আবেদন করেছেন। আমরা দেখছি সাধারণ মানুষের মধ্যে ব্যাপক সাড়া পড়েছে এটা নিয়ে। আমরা ধুমানি গ্রাম পঞ্চায়েত লাগাতার 7 দিন ধরে এই কর্মসূচি চালু রেখেছি। আপনারা দেখতে পাচ্ছেন যে মানুষের কত ভিড় এখানে। আমরা সচেষ্ট হয়েছি প্রত্যেকটি মানুষকে, প্রত্যেকটি পরিবারকে, আমাদের মুখ্যমন্ত্রী যে অঙ্গীকারবদ্ধ হয়েছেন প্রত্যেকটা পরিবারকে আমরা স্বাস্থ্যসাথী আওতায় নিয়ে আসতে পারবো।
মোটামুটি কতদিন চলবে এখন? আজ থেকে তো আরম্ভ হলো,
আজ থেকে আরম্ভ হলো, 5 দিন এখানে ধুমানি চলতে চলছে এবং 25 তারিখ 26 তারিখ আমাদের পঞ্চায়েত অফিসে হবে।
ব্ল্যাঙ্কেটস Salanpur. Kajal Dutt, a social activist and leader of the Youth Trimul Congress in Dendua area of Salanpur block, handed over the blankets to the elderly people of about 10 families in Buari Para of Dendua on his own initiative. In this context, he said that, "In my interest, I handed over the blankets to some poor families in Dendua. The only reason is that we all earn enough to run our own family, and there are a lot of poor people in our society. If we all work together to alleviate their suffering little by little, no one will live in hardship." Intercept at NH2 Highway Service Road adjacent to Madhai Chak Samri Road at 1:45 AM 20th Jan. Dumper was found on NH2 Road. After investigation, it has been found that both the dumper were loaded from Dabur Colliery and travelled off-route. Dumper has been handed over to Salanpur PS. SI Shok Das, Salanpur area, intercept the above dumper. Partho Banerjee reports from J.K. Nagar. Blankets were distributed by Asansol South Vidhan Sabha Mandal 4 Youth Morcha on 20th January by Sudha Devi. Dignitaries present were District Secretary Sudha Devi, District Vice President Sabhapati Singh, District Youth Morcha Secretary Suraj Prasad, Youth Mandal President Amitabh Ghoshal, Paresh Bauri, J.K. Nagar's Chief Raju Bari, Sumit Nonia and many others. Kulti, the body of Krishna Dev Nonia, age 80, of Dadi Maidan under Niamatpur Phadi under Kulti police station was recovered from his home's well. The daughter-in-law of the deceased stated that her mother-in-law told of the incident that she was eating snacks with the father-in-law a while back. After some time, when the children went to bathe and saw their grandfather had fallen into the well, I immediately called my husband and told him that the locals had informed the Niamatpur Phadi police. Local people came and informed the fire officials. After an hour's effort, the body was recovered and sent to Asansol District Hospital for autopsy. Police has started investigating the incident. Kulti. TMC has nominated 28 ward presidents in Kulti area to form ward committee to prepare for the next coming assembly election. Let us hear what Bhiman Acharya said to our senior reporter Shri
Dada, हम लोग आपसे जानना चाहते हैं कि आज जो कार्यक्रम है ये विशेषकर किस लिए आयोजित किया गया था?
देखिए, हम लोग 2021 का लिए तैयार है, लेकिन हम लोग का तो बीच में तिवारी साहब चला गया, इसीलिए वार्ड प्रेसिडेंट को कागज दिया नहीं गया, तो इसीलिए हम 2021 का लिए उन लोग को सब मनोबल जैसे ठीक रहेगा अपना अपना कागज ले लिया और आज ही से सब काम शुरू कर देगा। हम लोग आशावादी है 2021 में निश्चित कुलटी जीत।
मतलब ये कि आपने जो वार्ड प्रेसिडेंट है उनको नियुक्ति पत्र दिया, कागज दिया कि आपको नियुक्त किया जा रहा है?
उसको कागज पत्र इसलिए दिया जे वो लोग पूरा तैयार कर लेगा, प्रेस से एकदम कमेटी तैयार कर लेगा, एक सप्ताह के अंदर कमेटी तैयार कर लेगा। कमेटी तैयार करके हम लोग फिर मैरिज हॉल में एक बार पूरा फुल टीम को लेकर बैठेगा, वार्ड प्रेसिडेंट प्लस फुल टीम।
ये जितने को दिया आपने सभी नए चेहरे हैं या पुराने लोग भी शामिल हैं?
उन्होंने भी शामिल है, नया भी शामिल है, लेकिन सब उस्ताद है।
हाँ, सब
कोई कमजोरी नहीं है।
कितने नए हो सकते हैं चेहरे
इसमें से?
हाँ?
इसमें से नया चेहरा 2-4 आदमी है, ज्यादा पुराने हैं।
कितने लोग हैं कुल बूथ प्रेसिडेंट?
कुल मेरे 28 है।
कुल्टी नगर पालिका क्षेत्र
वार्ड है, 28 वार्ड प्रेसिडेंट है।
अच्छा, 28 वार्ड है आपके अंदर में, 28। इनसे उम्मीद है कि सभी खटेंगे?
सब खटेगा।
अच्छा, आप लोग विशेषतर इन्हीं के ऊपर जिम्मेवारी क्यों सौंप रहे हैं?
जिम्मेवारी सब लोग का तो मेन है ना, ये लोग अगर गड़बड़ जाएगा तो हम इकट्ठे क्या करेगा, ये लोग मेरा असल सैनिक है।
आपको पूरी उम्मीद है कि ये लोग
बढ़िया? उम्मीद है, पूरा उम्मीद है। 28 वार्ड का काउंसिलर एकदम जो वार्ड प्रेसिडेंट है पूरा खटेगा एवं पूरा हमको रिपोर्ट देते जाएगा डेली।
On the initiative of Banke Bihari Dham in the Amar Sonta Social Club premises in Daniganj and with the help of social workers Manoj Kumar Ojha, 1580 people were given blankets. On this occasion, Manoj Kumar Ojha said that social work is done continuously on behalf of Banke Bihari Dham. In view of the severe cold, blanket distribution is being done among the needy. Suraj Singh, Naresh Singh, etc. were present on this occasion. The key to success is to focus on goals, not obstacles. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel.